What's up, guys? Welcome into another part of this Cafe Racer build, Honda Happenings. Outside, nasty weather. It's
really nasty outside. Ugh.
Luckily, I'm inside. Busy. Oh, hold on. That's better. I'm busy with this beast. I just drain out the oil. Look how nasty this shit looks like. That's just nasty. A little update. I just drained out the old oil. Right now, I just filled it up with the new oil. I got the tool to remove the spark plugs. So I cleaned up the spark plugs. Now it's time to eat lunch and I'll be back with you in a second. Of course, to get this bike starting, we need fuel. I didn't want to connect my fuel tank immediately because first of all, I want to clean the tank from the inside because there is a little bit of rust and dirt. So I bought this injector. So I'm going to fill this with fuel and connect it to this hose. So it gets a little bit fuel. We can get this beast started up just for now to test it out. The plan with the injector didn't work out as I thought. I think this is too small, so the gas just runs over. But I got the carbs filled with gas, with fuel. I'm just gonna start, just gonna try and start it up. No. I think I know what it is. My theory about the carbs filled with gas is not right. I think the bike just won't start because it don't has any fuel. So I am just going to clean up my gas tank from the inside and try to put the gas tank on, guys. I also can't really kick the bike good because this kickstand is all messed up. Look at this. So I think I have to get another one. I just got some sort of household acid, nothing harmful. Okay, I got it in. And I'm just gonna shake it. Okay, I'm just gonna let it stay for a while now. Okay, guys, that was it for today. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Oh.